as you know, I do a ton of like presentations and talks on autism all over the world, and one of the things I have to do is make professional presentations. And you know, I used to suck at making professional presentations. They used to like just look like garbage, complete rubbish. And so this company reached out to me called iSlide and were like, hey, do you want to check out our like our project presentation maker? And I was like, yeah, okay, whatever, but dudes, this one's for real. Basically, the company, it's called iSlide. I will leave a link for this product in the description below, but you can definitely check it out. Basically, it makes super good PowerPoint presentations with ease. I mean, like, this thing is crazy. It works with Microsoft PowerPoint as a whole. And as you can see, there's like a bunch of different templates here that you can like choose from, like literally like hundreds of templates. And this is one of the main things, because when you insert a template, you're then able to just work on that design. There's also like a diagram library, so you can like slide in different diagrams and, you know, upload different pictures into those diagrams if you need to, which is super awesome. This is gonna save you a ton of time when you're trying to get the most out of a presentation, because I find this really difficult. Like, one of the things that I find difficult is like, okay, so where do I start? So obviously you start with a template, but you don't wanna use the bog standard ones that come with Microsoft Office. You know, you wanna have something super good. So this one to me is literally baller. This is awesome. So definitely check it out. The diagram libraries are pretty awesome. And also there's a picture library in there, which is interesting because a lot of people steal images off Google and you can get in trouble and stuff, but this one comes with a host of stuff within the picture library. So when you're making your presentation, you can actually use a bunch of these like stock images, which is super, super awesome. Like I said, look, it has even a vector library in there, so you can have little cartoons and stuff, which is super important when you're making like presentations and stuff, especially on a professional level. Now, the actual software, again, works perfect with Microsoft Office. So if you already use Microsoft PowerPoint, then this thing is gonna slide into your life super easy. There's a smart diagram editor as well, which is amazing, and it has like a crazy function tool. You can like change coloring or settings, or like, check this out, look. So you can like change like the coloring of these little cloud things and the percentage and the amounts. This thing is amazing. Also, they have a bunch of icons, like an icon library, which is very, very important when you're making high quality professional presentations. Now look, a lot of you guys out there may not think, oh, what do I need presentation software for? But I'm telling you that this is valuable to you guys because of how valuable it is to me. And if I can use it, then I think anybody who's gone through academia, school, anything like that, this is gonna be like super, super hot for you guys to use. There are over 4,000 color adapted diagrams in there. This thing's amazing. Like, there's so much with it. So if you are interested in iSlide, then definitely check out the link in the description to go into their website, download it, check it out. Definitely check it out because I feel like this is gonna add value to people's lives. I'm sure like I'm gonna use this now because like my presentations were abysmal before, but after this, this is super awesome. So it's super awesome for the company to reach out to me to wanna work with me on this because I feel like this is something that I really like. And again, guys, I only share with you quality apps and stuff that I actually like myself. And hopefully you like this little review video because I thought it was pretty awesome. So please check them out. Thanks, guys. Peace.